the New York prison escape.
A story that's almost too twisted to believe, involving murder, manipulation, and sex.
But how did they do it? How did these convicted killers plan their bold breakout from this maximum security prison?
This is a very elaborate plan. There was a hole cut out of the back of the cell.
And survive on the lam for nearly 3 weeks. CNN's Randy Kaye investigates the latest in this almost unbelievable story. CNN's special report, The Great Prison Escape, Tuesday night at 9 on CNN.